I know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in Hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I'll tell you this. Whoever said Hell's other people never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? A thousand Hells to marshal and she turns to the Owl.
Right.
did its sanctimonious heavenly Avenger thing. Haven't heard that one. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
Thank you.
She got angry. She tried again. She ain't gonna stop now.
Thank you.
and angels on the same side. It was our fault. Dead behind. got angry, she tried again. And angels on the same side.
Thank you.
demons and angels on the same side. It was awful. this. She ain't gonna stop now. and angels on the same side. It was awkward. between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
She ain't gonna stop now.